It took us one dry brew, complimentary mule, and a dirt road to Arkansas, to his hometown of hope at last.